And we call the three symbols of Rajasthan: elephant, horse, and camel. And elephant to be called the symbol of good luck. And horse to be called the symbol of power. And camel to be called the symbol of love. And elephant to be called the symbol of Jaipur. Mm-hmm. And horse to be called the symbol of Udaipur. And camel to be called the symbol of Jodhpur. And elephant to be called the symbol of good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. And one more thing, like elephant to be called also the symbol of Pink City. Horse to be called the symbol of Lake City. And camel to be called the symbol of Blue City.
Thank you. Very nice. Thank you, that's beautiful.
And this is done by the student, made by the student. And this is on new paper.
Very nice, it's very pretty.
And what's your good name?
My name is Ben.
Vise.
Vise?
Yeah.
Nice. And you know,